Well, greetings once again from Wisconsin, and this is Harry Keyes here, and I'm just in my backyard here, just watching this eclipse here. I'm just only going to record just a little bit of it. I mean, you can see kind of up there a little bit, the shadow's kind of starting to go over, and there's that little actual piece of the moon there, and you can see the moon is pretty red. That's a part of the eclipse there. So I'm just only gonna film this little part, and then that should be it, just so you can see the moon here. It's a beautiful night out here. Now you can definitely see up there, you see there's a little thing on the moon there, but you can see the moon's mostly red. Oh, there's a blur there. Okay. And yeah, kind of a pain in the butt, you're kind of getting clouds that are kind of passing through a little bit. Like now we got ourselves a cloud that's just going over the moon there. I mean, there are some clouds in the sky tonight, so. Okay. Alright. So far, not really seeing anything. I think the cloud is covering it, covering the moon, so. Okay, now the moon's coming back out from behind the clouds there. Yep, now just look at it. 98% red there. Okay, now we're getting another cloud cover here. Okay, now you can really see. I think the moon is completely red now. But, great. Now I think there's another cloud cover. Okay. I don't think it's coming back out. Yep, just look at that moon. Sure red, isn't it? And won't you look at that? There's some deer there too. They're watching the eclipse. Well, I'm just gonna pause and take a picture of them quick. But I'll be back for part two.